So CEEK is, we are developers of virtual reality experiences in entertainment and also in education. So we work with our partners to develop virtual reality experiences. For example, we're working with Universal Music to release new music paired with VR experiences where our people can go into the world of these artists the same way that they would walk into, you know, an artist behind the stage or on stage and all of that. And then in education, we're working on a lot of different training programs that allows people to gain experience through virtual reality. Because VR was a gift from the gaming world, that's also where the focus has been. So you had very few people that were focusing on content beyond gaming. And that's where our primary focus is on. Our primary focus is in everyday content. So movies, music, and the list goes on. Everyday content that you could study with, that you can, you know. So that's the biggest, you know, differentiator for us is that we create content for the everyday user versus a hardcore gamer, which is where Oculus and some of the desktop devices are based.
Yeah, there are so many ways that VR is going to be applied that the average person will not expect. And I think that it's going to have the biggest impact in education, in healthcare. And when you think of healthcare, beyond the healthcare education where you're building modules that people can learn from, you also have the ability to have virtual, you know, telemedicine, for example. So there is now technology that's being developed for doctors to be able to use force feedback to actually touch and feel a patient. So you can do an examination, you can feel a lump, you can feel the texture and be able to make a real diagnosis. The next level is to connect the ability to take temperature and look at some of these physiological things that happen without having to be in the same room as the doctor. So that, those are some of the ways that I think, very unexpected ways that we're going to be able to apply virtual reality that doesn't exist today, but it's coming. Now, when we put people in different circumstances and different environments, that's going to be just phenomenal, what they're going to be able to do, what they're going to be able to create, and how it's going to completely, you know, transform our world.